Welcome to the Thomas A. WIldey School. We are happy to see you and are looking forward to a new year. When you ride on your bus, you will not go to the bus circle like you have in the past. Classrooms have moved to a different area in the WIldey Center. Your bus will travel down the driveway, turn left, and will line up with the other buses each morning. Everyone is encouraged to wear a mask, but if this is difficult for you, no problem, we all understand. The staff at the WIldey School will all be wearing a mask or face shield throughout the whole school day to ensure your safety. When it's time for your bus to unload, your driver will turn the bus around and line it up with the sidewalk and assist you to unload. It's important for all of us to practice social distancing, which means we all need to stay at least 6 feet apart from each other if possible. We know there will be times when you are close to someone else, which is why your teachers, aides, and therapists will all be wearing masks. When you get off the bus, we will take your temperature. This is the new entrance to the Thomas A. WIldey School. We are working hard to stop the spread of germs by taking temperatures, wearing masks, staying home when we are sick, and sanitizing equipment like tables, chairs, and mats throughout the day. We want everyone to be as safe as possible this school year. Once you go inside the building, you will head to your new classroom. Your teacher and other staff will be there to greet you.
I'm in 209. I can't wait to see everybody this school year.
And I'm Miss Renee, Julie's assistant, and I'm looking forward to you guys being here. I'm so excited. Can't wait to see you.
Hey everybody, it's Miss Mary. This year we are in room 214, so a brand new classroom. Looking forward to seeing everybody tomorrow. We're gonna have a great year. Bye.
To see you and to be able to show you our new school location. We'll either see you on our first day face to face or on Schoology through our remote learning. We hope you all have a great year.